Oh, but let me see. What is his net worth?
Did you not hear what he said? He said, don't check my net worth. The numbers are way off. And what does he do? Yo, he's not a real fan. He's not a real fan. He's not a real fan. You know it costs to live like this. I got a bad little boss bitch. Too many diamonds, camera glitch. Yeah, I'm shining no problem. Guys, what's up? What's poppin'? My name is Jay. For y'all, I expect no YouTube video. We are here with
Just Kai with the white tee.
Yeah. we're gonna be reacting to Jumbatron by Drake. I feel about this album. I feel like it's a fun album. It's cute. You know, it's whatever. It's Drake, so like, it's cute. I like a few songs. My favorite song for a minute was Middle of the Ocean because it has like that old school kind of bop to it. Mm-hmm. But now, kind of like Hours in Silence, and then Privileged Rappers. Those are my top three.
I feel like he snapped on this. I feel like he absolutely snapped on it. This is probably my first time watching the video, but he snapped on this.
Right.
But what's the other song? It was like Spin. What's this song?
Spin About You.
Yeah.
Rich Flex.
I wasn't too big on the Rich Flex, only because of TikTok.
Yeah. But, 21. Can you do something for me?
See, that's why.
Can you pull up on my pussy out for me?
Oh my, all right. Let's just get into the video. The fact that he still got the Young Money chain is crazy.
Yeah. He want to be Dominican so bad. We ain't even out in Turks, you finna take sand. Ride around with half a man, we like to hold hands. Both with two sips, die, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the planet tick in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull a sheet on moped, my doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back in Central C. So just go on, did it. See me when you see me if it's smoke, doggy unleash. They my rocking bitch, it's my.
You know, I heard that he bought Pharrell chains.
Yeah. He bought Frank's chains too.
You know how much money you have to be worth to be doing that type of shit? Not rent. He bought them.
He just be buying shit though. Like, just be buying shit.
Like,
I mean, I would do the same, but like, I don't know. I can't really get into the whole buying $1 million worth of jewelry. Cause like, jewelry is only as profitable as the next person thinks. Mm. It's like if you customize a Rolly, it's worthless. Because no one's gonna buy that. It's like customizing a Honda Civic with this G-Mac truck engine. No one's gonna buy that but you. You know, so.
That's why everybody looked at Plain Jane.
Probably. No, you do perks though. He loved him some baby in French Montana. Oh my god.
What? Yeah, why is Mike Tyson in the video?
I didn't even see that nigga.
Like, why is Mike Tyson?
Oh, I recognize the tag.
Yo, Mike Tyson, bro.
Drake just friends with everybody.
For real?
Like, what? Just be in the video, bro. Just be in the video. Hella cameos.
Mm-hmm.
Nigga, didn't say Frappuccino. That's Frank. Purr. See, we got it. Not the, is this a fucking PS?
You got a golden PSP. It's wild.
He's golden. Those are Pharrell's. No, that's for.
I know the chain that with the three people on it is Pharrell's.
Whose chain is that with the three skate, the two skateboards? Isn't that Wayne's? I think that's Wayne's.
I think so.
He's buying people's jewelry, wearing Cam's outfit. That Lenny, bro.
Was that Shug Knight?
Lenny Kravitz. Hella cameos.
I feel like this always shot in one day.
I feel like it's hella behind the scenes footage. Yeah. And then the occasional like, okay, we're gonna plan for you to be in front of this Lambo. That's about it.
You know, I like videos like that though.
Yeah.
I like that because like
it's vibes shows, are high.
Yeah. like it shows like a different side. Like, this is what I do on a daily life.
This party. I mean, I would never mess with Drake because, like, you know, you gotta be stupid.
Oh, but let me see. What is his next?
Did you not hear what he said? He said, "Don't check my net worth. The numbers are way off." And what does he do? Yo, he's not a real fan.
Oh, Lord have mercy. Another coon.
He's not a real fan. He told you, do not check the net worth. The numbers are way off. But I don't think he's not a billionaire, though. Definitely not. But
I would definitely
500 million, though.
I would say six.
Yeah.
I'd say six.
Last time I checked Mariah Carey's, and that was like 2-3 years ago, she was at 500 million. So.
I feel like because it said on 260 million.
He needs to invest more, like possibly become like a contractor, like own a bunch of like stuff or shit, open his own airline, OVO Airlines an actual airline.
Drake has a Nike deal.
He has a Nike deal. Yeah, he has Steak too, but Steak's not available in the U.S. His casino business not available in the U.S. Try to join, but it says not available in your country. I'm like, all right, pretty racist, but all right.
Okay.
It's only for them Canadians. I'm like,
but
open it up.
I was just telling Asha, I feel like he don't miss. Like, Drake is one of those artists where he just don't miss.
He don't miss. That motherfucker don't miss.
This motherfucker don't miss.
No, he's fucking good.
That motherfucker don't miss, man.
He's good.
In the heat of battle, he don't miss.
No.
In the heat of controversy, he don't miss.
He's good.
I'm gonna start
that video because that's funny. I have that video on my phone.
But nah, Drake. Every song that he has is always a vibe. It's never something like you like, yo, what the fuck
is
this?
As corny as he is, and as awkward as he is in person or the videos, he's cool. Like, he knows how to party. Definitely got good taste in women, I'll tell you that. And he looks fun. I feel like he's just enjoying life. I'd be forgetting about Adonis sometimes. Like, he be acting like he's 25 out in these streets.
For real. But I feel like that's Drake himself. Like, he's out there having fun. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, they all say, you know, YOLO. You only live once.
Yeah.
But, like, he really lives his life. Like, because you really only do live once. And
yeah.
If you've invested your money wisely, why not? Like, I feel like he could afford to party every day.
Yeah,
because regardless, he's gonna get it done. So
yeah, definitely gonna go broke. Nah. He's too famous. Like, if I saw him working at Qdoba, I'd be like, bro, get the fuck out of here.
That Degrassi money. And you know what's crazy? He's still making money off of Degrassi
royalties. Yeah,
that's wild.
I feel like that's just like special.
But I didn't like, even when I first heard about Drake, I didn't think he was gonna be that big. I know he was gonna be big, but I didn't think he was gonna be the Drake that we all know.
Like, that album, that Mark Take Care, definitely set the tone. That album, and then Nothing Was the Same. Worst Behavior, that was when, for me, that was when, like, he knew that he was gonna be here for a long time.
Yeah.
Because a lot of artists will blow up and be popping, and then will fall off because of, like, other rappers or something new, or, like, everything's changing, like how people like Nelly and 50 Cent really can't keep up with Lil Baby because it's two different types of generations.
Not yet. I feel like with Drake, for him to be here for so long, that, like, he's in the same category with Chris Brown and Kanye. And
definitely, like, deserves that award, that, of Artist of the Decade.
Yeah, because I feel as though, like, throughout the years, like, as music evolved, he adapted very well.
Yeah.
So, and the album that really did it for me was Take Care.
Yeah.
You can't sit here and tell. You can't name a better album than Take Care. I want y'all to debate me with that.
I'm serious. That's my favorite album of Drake. I listened to the one he just released. The shit.
Honestly,
CLB. I listened to it a lot.
You just now listened to Certified Lover Boy?
No. That's one of my top favorite albums. That's the only album where I listen to all the songs. But I like Nothing Was the Same. That's a classic.
Nothing Was the Same was really a classic.
I haven't really listened to Take Care in its fullest entirety. Like, I actually sat there. And then the one before that, where it's like the white background and the graphic. The song that Miss Me is on and Fancy. Forgot that one. That one came out like 2008. Oh,
Take Me Later?
Take Me, I think, I don't know. Sorry for, I don't know. I don't even know.
You said, sorry if you're reading this, it's too late. It wasn't that. So you said
it's one with Fancy on it. The white one.
Girl, you got
to. Album. It's a good album. But y'all, that's it. I like the video. It's cool. It's a little, you know, I feel like it'll hit in the summer. Like, you on the way to your function or brunch or a day party, you play Jumbatron. Yeah, I fuck with it. I like the video. It's good vibes.
It's always great vibes.
Yeah, we live in Jersey. I be thinking that it's cold and frigid and ugly everywhere else. You go to Miami right now, it'd be nice as hell. You go to Florida. Mm-hmm. You go to Cali right now, it's gonna be nice as hell.
I was just recently in Georgia for real.
Nice as hell. It's only ugly up here. Like, only in New York, New Jersey area. Like, it's only up ugly up here. Everybody else is, like, living in fucking
paradise for real.
Right.
Weather-wise. I'm gonna say weather-wise.
That's my cue to get the fuck up out this state.